All right, guys, so today what we're going to do is I'm just going to show you what to do for the asynchronous work. Basically, the first thing you do is open this Jamboard. When you do that, you'll get a thing that it looks like a Google Doc. Yeah, because Google, or Jamboard is owned by Google. But when you open it up, it actually looks like this without the green marks. And so what you're going to do is it's your first attempt at figuring out what happens to the atoms when a force is applied to them, when energy is applied to them. So you draw the atoms, they probably need more, in sound source at the beginning, before anything moves. What happens to those atoms when they're pushed right here? And then what happens to the atom when that force goes away? How do the atoms move? So you have to think to yourself, like, how would kids move if they were in a line and someone pushed the first kid? What's going to happen to the rest of the kids in the line? One of the things that might help you is playing with this simulation, which is in Canvas too. It's number 3. This is the Chrome Music Lab. There's all kinds of fun things to do here. Please spend some time messing with this. Like, you can, you know, look and hear what a harp would look like with a spectrogram with colors. You can do your own voice. I can record my own voice, and this is my voice and what it looks like right now. Playing with this Kandinsky, they allow you to make art, and then it plays that art. So, for example, I could do... smiley face, and then play it. And I can change the pitch. All right, so that one's fun. But the one that will, and there's tons of them, so play with all of these, please, because they're really awesome. The one that's gonna help you with the sound waves and envisioning what happens to the particles is this one. Because here they have a bunch of particles, and then when you play a sound, you can kind of see what happens to them. So take some time to play with all of these and then complete your Jamboard and submit the Jamboard. It's just like submitting any other Google Doc, okay? And that is it for the asynchronous work.